A lot of you guys have been asking me how to rob a bank, how to steal fine art from a museum. Grab the compass you use for geometry class and suction cup the bitch down to the center of the glass. Spin that motherfucker around about 20, 30 times. Get an idea of the diameter, that's enough. And now push down with the needle to create that perfect circle. This is some James Bond type shit. Grab the specific hammer you're gonna use and carefully just beat the shit out of the glass until it's shattered in a million pieces.